this piano. I usually do this outside. Outside in a subway, I'm gonna keep the drums barely enough to even hear it. A couple of times the battery acted like it wasn't dead, it cut off. I think I need a different inverter. That's the biggest inverter I ever had though. Lock that in. Yeah, my stomach's growling. I'm gonna go get ready to knock off here quickly. With the quickness. And stomach is making noises. I need to go get bananas and muffin. That stopped the growling for a minute. And you know what though, I need to check real quick. I need to check and see if I can still return this Amazon. I can't be doing that when I get the big bucks. I can't be not taking care of bizwax. Bizwax. I wonder what bizwax is. Let me show you what I'm doing. Let me go on here. Screen all this time. Apologize for that. Watching the wrong screen. I want to see what. I don't even want to take this. I got a room divider up right here. And like I said, if I take it down, the construction workers can see that I'm in my studio. People say they don't pay you no mind, but for some reason, as soon as I take the stuff off the window or take down my room divider, all of a sudden they looking right at me. They ain't paying me no mind. I can see through the crack now. They ain't paying me no mind until I take the room divider down or the plastic off the window. And then all of a sudden when I go over there, they looking dead at me. And people, I know it's not my imagination. I can see if somebody's looking at me or not. I ain't mad. I gotta get over here. For one thing, I need to get over here and get over to the store, get my day started, get my muffin started. This is a nice little screen right here. I like this one. You can see the it's all my passwords. Keep one in each room. It's about 2, 4, 6, about 30 passwords. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. That's about over 30 passwords. Let's write them down. Okay. Socks around here somewhere. Socks in the other room. Yeah, peace and love. I'm going to go ahead and sign off. Peace and love. Peace and head grease. Peace and roast beef. Peace and roast grief. Live long and prosper. Stay safe. All praises to Yahshua HaMashiach, a.k.a. Jesus Christ. Still need to look up Jesus Christ's last name. Jesus. Yahshua HaMashiach. I know it's not Jesus. It's Yahshua HaMashiach. Hebrew. It wasn't English. The Queen's English. When King James English. They didn't speak King James English. They spoke Hebrew. King James Version is a translation. Okay. I'm gone. I might be back today. I got to pack all this stuff up. I might go live so you can see me packing up. Yeah. Time is going to be flying, so I need to... Yeah, it's 10:30 already. Nobody left a thing in the chat room. Did you give me a thumbs up? Do I got one viewer? Can you go over here and leave something in the chat room? I'll show you. Over here. See right here in the chat room, right, Chio? Chio? Right here, you can just type in something, give me a thumbs up. If you're not subscribed, subscribe, please. There must not be nobody here. Oh, they just let it run. That's cool. If you can sign on to the channel and just let it run, you can leave it, leave the window open and go on about your business. I don't, that's not, it's complimentary. I used to do that for my nephew. I used to turn it on.